Would you try Boba Hotpot? It's a viral dish that's been all around the internet and I've been so curious about it. Since I'm stuck at home, I decided to recreate it in my own kitchen. I added grass jelly, taro balls, black sesame rice balls, lychee jelly, and of course, boba. For the soup base, I used my own homemade milk tea. If you want to see how I made everything and the taste test, check out the full video link in bio.